Okay, so these are 5 tips to help you improve at Rocket League. I hope you enjoy, and smash that like and subscribe button. Don't play half an hour or more of training straight away, because you won't improve. Before you start any games, do half an hour of training so that you can warm up. Put your opponents under pressure when playing 1v1 duel, and also play it more often so that you can improve. Put your opponents under pressure so that you can score. Don't always go for flip resets, air dribbles and ceiling shots, as you make a mistake and make the opponent score. That's going to be the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it and that it made you improve at Rocket League. See you in the next video. Bye.